Let's do this. Let's have some fun. So we run into Bahama. This is going to be interesting.
Men here.
And it's fortunate the city guard doesn't take sentry assignment as seriously as you do. This bodes well.
I'll be a first. This may not be such a terrible plan after all.
And what exactly is that supposed to mean?
Only that your last secret shortcut was nowhere near as secret as you claimed.
Yeah, but that's half the fun of it. Life's too short for perfect plans. You want a plan that'll keep you on your toes, right. Stop you growing old and complacent.
Worked for you, has it?
Clive, my boy. Even life's smallest challenges offer the opportunity to grow and to change. You must embrace these moments.
Yeah, pretty much.
Allow them to suffuse your heart with a deep.
Great thing is, for PS5, I don't need to worry about that.
Narrowly escaping death at the hands of an enemy is not my idea.
Considering the shift files, we'll be able to play no matter what come, no matter what you decide to use. Yeah. Hopefully.
Not at all. Just wondering if the two of you had finished.
Right. We make for the Mother Crystal's heart as planned. Destroy it and the whole thing should come tumbling down.
And if the passage to the inner sanctum is guarded?
Then we embrace the moment and use it to grow and change.
And by grow and change, most likely just kill everybody.
Man, the fuck would play with center fucking... Gore this
Come on,
game.
This way.
With what?
Trying to stay outside.
You can censor the gore from Borderlands 3.
Who the fuck would do that? It's Borderlands 3!
Exactly!
You don't censor the gore in any Borderlands games. Otherwise, are you even playing Borderlands right? Hey there, boys. You Imperials miss me? I know I deserve you, but hey ho. Can you blame me? You all suck at combat anyway. Steady, steady. The more you say that, the worse it sounds. I hope you realize that.
It's funny though.
Just like back when I was a little mouse cousin boy. Welcome. Yeah, please do.
That would be my guess. There are sentries everywhere.
I never skip cutscenes. I love all the cutscenes in just every Borderlands games. Oh, good. Because you can guarantee there's going to be some sort of hilarity.
Yeah. Right, now here's the big question. Who to play? Can't quite. I'm going to pick the character. I'm going to be playing in our co-op playthroughs on a practice. Because I play nobody but fucking Zane. And a bit of Flock.
But all good things must come to an end. We might have a bit more company practice. Now.
If you're wanting someone new, I'd say go for one of the females. We've got... Over here. Yeah, the Siren. Like, I've got the Siren. It's not good. I'm sorry, but Amaya's one of the worst, in my opinion. Yeah, where it's her astral fists instead of like an actual bow. I just, it's not good. I might actually, like, I'll tell you what, wait till after we've done the Borderlands 2 recording today. We'll play together. and I'll use Amara just to make it a challenge for myself.
I'll get my character ready though. That's what I'm gonna do.
Yeah.
I'll be playing moves.
I think this may be the moment I was talking about earlier.
What have we here? More insects come to be squashed.
What fucking weapon have you got in your hands, mate? Mortar and I, only two. Oh, you have a mortar in your hand? And you're carrying that in a cave.
Then let's shut him up.
Why are you planning on using that in a cave?
Get him, boy.
One thing and the entire fucking system could go crashing down on it.
You feel like something in the air.
So you wanna try and pop people into a fucking corner, do you, you little shit? Yeah, which is honestly amazing as fuck. It's not just like your little quips and stuff. It's not like just little quips during combat at all. It's actual talking. Yeah. Oh, you just set up my trap castle. Oh yeah, Jira's awesome. But like, I would have, like, the only time you actually ever hear them talk outside of combat is in the Valentine's Headhunter part. And Tiny Team. Mainly the Valentine's
part. Save your pity. You'll get none in return. There's nothing left of him but hatred and rage.
Why?
Let's end his torment.
Yeah. Yeah. Very useful.
Not this time. Not this time.
Oh yeah, I love that level as well. I try to switch it up, but I'll try to get like a stronger version of it at the time. Well, that depends on the time, no, what is it? Firstly, I prefer that. A lot of me, so. God, this Imperial Cannoneers are fucking stubborn. Fuck about just won't die. Jesus. I get lost. Yeah. Finally, he's dead. 110 ability points. Fuck yeah. The Favor of the Inferno, Ignition. The only thing is, I don't really use the stuff that increases damage of my abilities, because it's just much for a while.
You know, he was still a man. A man who drowned in ether.
It's no way for anyone to go.
Come on.
Guard duties are death sentences in this place.
So I'm guessing you've got Maze or Moze or whatever the fucking name is.
Deep of the blessing, my friends. You said being a dominant doesn't have its benefits.
For the playthrough, I'm sticking with Zane for it.
There shouldn't be one here, should there? The workers couldn't survive this.
But that's when we actually get to that place.
It wasn't here last time, I can tell you that. Which means we need to be quick. The ether won't hurt us, but I'd rather not find out what it's done to everyone else.
God, that fucking cannoneer was an idiot. This entire place is not brimming with ether. For those who are dominant, that's fine. But for ordinary people, it's gonna be a bit different.
The Akashic in.
Thank you, Torwell.
Doesn't look that far. Right.
Here we go.
This is getting a running start. Jump. And fucking Lobo's crumbling underneath him.
I can't fight two unprotected, but I can fight him with my bar hands.
That goes double for Mama.
You ain't wrong.
Astral arms. God, to think I'm actually going to try and challenge myself and play as a fucking hell. Oh well. It'll be worth a try at the very least.
Get the money,
Yeah, other side. Because you can start like at the base syndrome, so like. Oh, it's a lot of fucking pulse out of other things, man. I've leveled up. It's a fucking Sunday.
Medication.
Yeah.
There you go, got my action skills. We ballin'.
Nice. Yeah, at least we don't get to speak to him all that much. What do you think, like, just general graphics, she looks better? Champion fucking down, Jesus. Took longer than I should have, but we got that. Which do I want to upgrade first? We'll give her a bit of time first. Let's see how much AP we can get burnt by the end of this. Huh. Cobble sword. Is it stronger than what I have? A slight bit stronger, yeah.
I see they replaced that wooden door with something a little more sturdy. On the count of three.
Three. What happened to two?
Ask one.
Once more.
Aye, seeing as you're trying now.
The fact that these fuckers are like actually able to dent this thing is quite something. And there it goes. Holy shit. They just kicked down a steel gate. Give them credit, they're clearly strong fuckers if they're able to do that. Even in the mortal form.
The crystal's just up ahead.
Is it? I can't see a thing.
Well, unless someone's moved it.
I doubt someone will be able to move a fucking water crystal.
About.
Jesus. Can't wait to kill some whiny ass buns again.
Right. Don't get me wrong, I do like the Calypso twins as enemies, but Jesus. Yeah, a bit whiny. I love it when Troy starts getting his own powers. Granted, it comes at the hand of killing Maya, but.
There.
So.
That's our way into the inner sanctum.
Now she's. You'd have just triggered every single fucking Borderlands fan there is.
You'd think they'd have patched that up by now. Sorry, state the Empire's in.
Mm-hmm. Maya is awesome. You dirtbag.
A tragic cost to this remarkable architecture. Blame me, he started it. But how did he make it out alive?
My host wasn't there a second ago.
Warped. You should try.
There's not actually a black mod, I'm not injured.
That angry mob wasn't outside your house a fucking minute ago. Until you made the comment. Kill the non-believer! Execute him!
Is there something you two want to tell me?
Maybe later. Get him!
Kill the vault thief!
There, boy!
Oh, Christ. Obviously, we just, folks. Wraith, they have a cool design. However, terrible in terms of fighting power. I think Jill's onto something. The Wraiths here are just like the creatures we saw at Phoenix Gate. Meaning that the two are somehow connected. Then again, when I'm in important places like this, never connected. So Especially in Final Fantasy. Come on, it's Final Fantasy. They always like to do this sort of thing. And by no means is that a bad thing. It's honestly really cool because it just adds lore to the world. Oh yeah. Just started off a confusing game while like Kingdom Hearts, Jesus Christ. I know the lore of that fucking game so far that we've got. And even my brain fucking hurts just thinking about it. Because it's just like, no, stop thinking of the confusing shit. Some people have said early 2024. Yeah. We've only had the one fucking 12 for it as well. There's been a new one? The only one I remember is from like E3 last year or 2021. Yeah. We had that trailer for it and that's literally all we've had since from to my knowledge. You need your music when you're out and about. Yeah, the social anxiety double. See you when you get back, bud. Considering your laptop and multiple ways.
When I was in the Imperial Army, soldiers assigned to the Glass Gate would tell stories about something they called the Guardian.
Can't say I saw anything like that when I was last here. Then again, I can't say I made it this far.
Let's just be careful then.
See you later, bud.
Where did that come from?
If I had to guess.
Is that a crystal dragon? Because that shows how I'm behind.
Another victim of the flood.
Well, a bit of fight he wants.
Ready, Clive?
Always. You know what to do. Get him, boy!
Get him, boy!
to now? Clive, look out!
Sick of Toggle! You know what to do, boy. Sick of Toggle! Get him!
Precision button. Such an impressive.
Sick of Toggle.
Akashic Dragon Sling. Forget now, yeah.
Are you all right?
Fine.
The inner sanctum lies just beyond. Chances are the palace guard knows we're here. We should move. Not that any sane commander would send his men into a place awash with this much ether. Clive. Mm-hmm. If this all works and the blasting fades, things are likely to get worse for our kind before they get better. Being the last to wield ether will make our talents that much more sought after, by which I mean hunted. I just hope, in the end, they'll see that we didn't have any other choice, that it was the only way to get us to a better place.
And here I was thinking I was the uncertain one. Luckily, two out of three of us have faith in you.
Then it all starts here. Time to earn that menacing title. Sid the Vicious, was it? We're almost there. Anyone having second thoughts?
Not me.
We're with you to the end, Sid.
Then what are we waiting for?
To actually, you know, get that. Just. Ooh, quite a bit of stuff. Nice. Classic Final Fantasy music when it comes to crystals.
Well, that didn't work. I think we're gonna need a bigger sword.
Mine's bigger.
Thank you, Clive, but I meant that figuratively. The core's clearly made of sterner stuff. Taya's going to have a fit when she hears about this. Stand back. It's about to get cramped in here.
He's about to turn into Ramon.
Clive, look.
What is that?
Sid!
Some ugliness in his head.
Come to me. I can't do this without you.
Not again. Good question, because this shows how I was in the inner sanctum. Oh. Lovely.
What do you want? Fuck. It's still alive.
The power within you. Wait, are you tests? These mother crystals are gonna give us tests, huh?
Out of my head! I don't ask to. I'm leaving. One way or another.
See if we can reach new heights with our power. This thing is not happy that I stopped her. Oh, finally got out the stuff over here.
And yours.
Shower after using fireball burst to perform a devastating melee. Wish on us back graph. I'm not gonna lie, this is actually really cool. I hope we actually do get to the mouse, like, going into the form of these and stuff. Because this would be amazing with some battles. I really hope they don't keep it for this sort of thing. But... imagine just turning into this when things get a bit dire, or if you're a bit too surrounded, like in normal combat. I think now might be the time for Hellfire.
How many more could there be? Oh, fuck.
Forearms. Now show us your true strength. So yeah, you have a touch. Wish. I think that's what's possible. first stagger. It feels like the first stagger, I don't know. Sort of. How much damage this guy has done throughout this entire fight. Fucking Dragon Ball Z spirit bomb moment against fucking Kid Buu. Just like, yeah. And now he's bloody seeing the fucking massive ass fireball. That doesn't level me up.
The breath of fire, flames of rebirth. We're touching it now. Still 1036.
The most suitable vessel.
Enjoy your nap.
You're wounded.
This? It's only a scratch. All right. The hole.
We'll find you a healer.
Here. No, you won't. I know who you are, and if you think I'm gonna let you have him. Think again.
Good question.
Sid.
Sid.
his last cigar.
Try not to talk. Clive. For so long, I thought I had all the answers. But then I met you. And I learned it wasn't a good death we should be fighting for, but a better life. It's all very well, a man reclaiming his fate. But if he can't choose how he meets it, what's the point? So, I made a choice.
Giving us room.
In ashen grip, let ember glow to kindle flames anew.
Sorry, Clive. Had I arrived but a moment sooner?
Yeah, this is definitely Joshua.
Do you remember me, boy? I saw you protect them. That was very brave.
I know you're there.
Have you learned, Phoenix?
My travels have revealed much about you and your ambitions. I know that it was you who tore me from my brother. And I know that it is his power that you seek. But know this. If you want him, you'll have to go through me.
Very well.
Breath of mine ancestors, fill these lungs that I may dispel the songs of suffering.
Have you disturbance.
All right, Joshua, Jesus.
This is getting us nowhere.
We agree. No more games, Phoenix. We are come to claim our vessel.
And I said no. Is a fleeting form. I'm not fool enough to think I can harm you. But to protect my brother, I don't have to.
These are not flames of destruction.
Have you forgotten already who I am? Just try and get to my brother now.
Enough, I'm back to the girl. Meanwhile, oh, fuck me.
No survival. You heard me. You must be here. Must fail Lord Kupka again. Find Sid. We're all fucking dead. Help us!
Where is he?
You'll do! Bastard!
Gav! We've got to go!
Not without this!
Sid is not among the dead. Shall I send a Stolas?
That won't be necessary.
Yeah, he's pissed.
dead.